Polish populist politician Andrzej Lepra has died at the age of 57 in Warsaw, with police suspecting he killed himself. The leader of the Self-Defense Party was found dead in a party office, police said. BBC News, August 5, 2011.